Hi, CHS. It's Thursday, October 22nd, 2015. I'm Jack Mulek.
And I'm Jack Kuzmanski. And this is the Wake Up at 10 with Jack and Jack.
And I just wanted to say yesterday's announcements were literally bad. Like, just terrible. We can't say anything about them.
My frail heart tore ever so slightly.
Attention French Club members. Our next French Club meeting will be on Tuesday, October 27th, after school in room A338. We'll be decorating Halloween cookies and playing French Halloween bingo. Hope to see you there.
Spanish Club, shabba-dabba-da. Spanish Club will be meeting Monday, October 26th in Miss Walsh's classroom. We will be planning and prepping for the Day of the Dead celebration. Club t-shirt designs will be due at the meeting as well.
Attention German Club, our next meeting will be on Tuesday, October 27th after school in room A234. Hope to see you there. Please see Frau Schneider for more information.
UNICEF Club. The UNICEF Club is selling mini pumpkin grams again this year. The grams will be sold on Monday and Tuesday, October 26th and 27th, before and after school at all lunches. Mini pumpkins are 100 cents each and will be delivered on Friday, October 30th, during first hour.
Paying for college night. When? Wednesday, November 4th, 6:30 p.m. Where? Clarkson High School, in the PAC. Why? You can learn about grants, loans, and scholarships, and how to fill out the FAFSA form.
Attention CHS students, spots are still available to current and former German students for our summer 2016 trip to Germany and Switzerland. Even better, the early enrollment discount has been extended through October 22nd. Please see Frau Schneider in room A234 for more information or check out the link on her school webpage.
Ski team meeting. Attention all 9th through 12th grade boys and girls interested in joining the ski team. There will be a mandatory parent and athlete meeting on Wednesday, November 4th in the Clarkson High School LGI room at 7 p.m. This is a no-cut sport. Please come prepared to fill out all of your paperwork and to also turn in a copy of your sports physical. Your physical must be dated after April 15, 2015 and signed by the doctor. All paperwork will need to be completed and turned into the coach. See you there and go Wolves.
If I had three words to describe Cameron Pollock, they would be bed, bath, and beyond. PSAT. All juniors will take the PSAT test at CHS on October 28th. The test will begin at 8:15 when students arrive for the late start and will end approximately at high noon. After testing, the juniors will be dismissed for the day. Sophomores and seniors will not have school on the 28th. Students attending OTC will be expected to be at CHS for testing and will be excused from OTC. Bus transportation will follow the normal late start schedule. In taking the PSAT, juniors will be better prepared to take the SAT in the spring and will potentially qualify for the National Merit Scholarship Program, earning valuable money for college.
Courtesy Driving School. Courtesy Driving School will hold the following driver education classes at Clarkson High School. Segment 1, November 2nd through the 23rd, weekdays from 3 to 5 p.m. Segment 2, November 11th, 13th, and 18th, Wednesday, Friday, and Wednesday, from 3 to 5 p.m. Pre-registration is required by calling 800-256-9559. Further information is available at courtesydrivingschool.com.
You've got the keys, so sign up and drive. College visits. Admission representatives visiting over the next few weeks, they will be. Students may sign up in the counseling office to attend these presentations. Why don't you say them, Jack?
All right. October 22nd, Northern Michigan University. October 26th, University of Southern California. And October 27th, University of Detroit Mercy. Seniors, don't forget to order your Go Big or Go Home senior t-shirts soon. Orders are being accepted through October 30th. You can order online at chsseniors.itemorder.com. See Mrs. Moore or Mr. Sherem for more questions.
And now, I'm proud of my partner, Jack. He recently bought a new sick house, a nice pad that he's very proud of.
House Hunters was all over me, but
yeah,
stuck with good old MTV.
Yeah, HGTV, nope, it's MTV time. So that's all for us, CHS. Have a great day and all that, and let's check out Jack's crib.
What up, MTV? My name's Jack Mulek. Welcome to my crib.
Let's go take a look around. This is my library. I love.
Nah, we can be as loud as we want.
So this is my library. I love knowledge. Come on into my pool. Alright, this is my really big pool. I have a lot of friends here all the time. They just like to come hang out with me in my really big pool. You gotta learn lifeguard training though before you can swim in my pool because I don't want anyone dying here. So that's what they're doing right now. Alright, so right now I'm gonna take you guys down to my closet. It's really big. There's a lot of space in there, a couple bathrooms. You guys would probably be jealous if you saw it, but you can't see it because that's where I changed. So I'm gonna go get dressed and I'll see you guys on the flip. I just got changed. Let's go see some more of my house. All right, what's up? This is my weight room, my gym, basically my home. So let's go check it out. What up? This is my studio. Me and my friends just like to hang out in here and chill. That's Dirty T. That's ACH right there. Alright. So those are my friends. We just like hanging out in the studio sometimes, listening to music, making sweet beats. Now that we're upstairs, let's go take a look at some more of the house. Come on in here.
Robbie, we're stealing is bad.
This is my wife, Amy. We have the American dream, pretty much. She stays at home and I make the money and work. So, looks like she's pretty busy right now. So, let's get out of here. Let's bounce. You see my pool, you see me change, you see my beat lab. Now get out.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.